I'm a crook nigga, but I got blood hitters, nigga. Y'all know this shit real, man.
My mama. Pop shit, nigga. Long little B&B, nigga. Y'all know what it is, man.
What's up, nigga?
Know what it is.
Long live my mama.
Mexico and the bitch, nigga. Now the sound, pussy. You know what it is.
My mama. We gonna take some. Trapping made it happen, bitch. Y'all already know what time it is.
You know what it is, man.
Welcome to the morning show, where life with Big Doobie. We just have a couple questions for you. What we really want to know is what inspired you to become a person you are today.
All my life I've been up in the truck. All I know is the truck. While my mama sold bones and watched my uncle smoke crack. 1977 pack, chopping balls and joy crack. Go ask around about me, they can vouch for me by the pack. Pushing down 36 for me, help up all 70 back. Gas 65 a quack, talking long way pack. Booming out my granny house, she down, we turned into a trout. Jumping on that new road, 950 mid-bowl. $10 space pack, the price can get cheap as that. $4 in bills, $5 Lord time. If you ain't got no ride on no way to the snow, it's a book for a block, 50 cent for a pole. Why be fast, I'm only home, I got my sack right. Cause get up out my lane, nigga, cause did that bad life. 100 runs up on the cape, but there to get your act right. It's only one way to live, into that truck life.
Like, what motivates you to go so hard
to
how
do
you keep hit after hit dropping? Like, that's insane.
Man, true, man. I do this shit for my soldiers who ain't healed with me. They either dead in their grave or locked down in prison. Throughout my 21 years, I done lost by 20 niggas. My vision get blurry, but still can see my future, nigga. The sun is shining while I'm walking through the rain, nigga. I smoke gas and saline, I hide the pain, nigga. I almost overdosed on Lord Town painkillers. Cause it's hard when your main niggas ain't with you. They rest in peace in the Brennan's while you was innocent. He only wanted the bitches when with the bullshit. I can't forget to be nasty in Ludorium. We bang heavy in that TD program. Hey, rest in peace in the baby, you know I'm with you, nigga. Remember when we started four kids at Copper, nigga? Hey, every morning with the school blown hot, nigga. I shed tears reminiscing on the times with
you.
Motherfucking
people, and I got
niggas locked down that might not see daylight.
So tell me, how do you really feel about the prison?
I know it's hard for all my jailhouse niggas, especially the ones watching their kids grow up through the picture. They touch at home, but they giving it grimmer while they locked down trying to scrape up some pussy. They call it home here, bad news. Family and friends got hurt, but it ain't nothing that they can do. My little partner went number 17, and he got 30 years. They full of motherfucking robbery. I could've started life at 47. Can't get no job, cause he labeled a convicted felon. They fuck the county, the prison, the city and all. But just fool Price, they sassy Higgins and all. Real talk, he like they dream to see you behind no walls. And for feelings I have, one wouldn't even accept my call. They was in my suit, I would've said it tomorrow. It's that ghost to show your own false truth, my dog.
MTOLA, man, Big Dude, man. Free MTK, man, free Curio. Y'all know I'ma hold the MT shit down with the rest of my MT nigga, man. You feel me? And it's still from that cocktail and it big. Y'all know what time it is, what I'm riding for, what I'm dying for. Whistle 3-7-1-8. Y'all know what it is. Had to bring that bitch to where this shit all started at, man. Real talk. Granny had to be 22 years, 23 to be exact. You feel me? I know she probably turned over no grade now. We fucked this bitch up. Get what? If I ever get that deal, baby, this be gonna be a baby mansion, the biggest mansion on the way. On baby.